take much time, but what we'll share is that first, Ashnik, as a company, we are doing a lot of solutions in Elastic, lot of solutions. Before XPAC came, we were doing a lot of designing with Elastic. And the primary use case used to be always log aggregation. That's how it started, because in every organization, logs were in different formats, on different infrastructures, on different servers, bringing it together and doing this kind of aggregation was very difficult. You know, one of the case where we were successfully able to show value that how Elastic is helping in their hybrid environment, you know, on VMs, on cloud, and with OpenShift as a platform. Now, in this particular case with this bank, what happened was they deployed OpenShift. Now, they deployed OpenShift, keeping in the mind that they will be creating their own container platform. Okay? I hope you understand container and container platform. So like Docker can only help you build, you know, package the application and build the container for that. But container platform like Kubernetes or OpenShift can also help you to orchestrate those containers. So that's the difference. It's a runtime, it's a platform. So they deployed OpenShift. Now with OpenShift, they saw that, Ajit will tell you in complete technical detail and with demo. But with this OpenShift, what they did, they had three data centers. And in each data center, they deployed OpenShift. OpenShift uses EFK component inside it as a default. That is Elasticsearch, Fluentd, and Kibana. Now Fluentd acts as a collector and Elasticsearch is database. But this Elasticsearch is not contactable from outside. You can't fetch that data and collaborate from that. So what happens? All the three data center logs, container logs, they were not able to aggregate together and get a single view. So that's where this discussion started happening. So why I'm telling, it showed you this journey was that every organization is moving from native VM to containers. So all these logs, it's not only the application logs. Now the challenge is container logs bringing together. So they started talking to us and Red Hat together. And then we said that why don't we set up a centralized aggregator platform through ELK. That is Elasticsearch, Logstash, and Kibana, wherein you can bring all these container logs in this store. Also, you can augment with all the other enterprise logs. That's where this journey started. And then we designed an architecture, which Ajit will share with you, that how we were able to install in the pods, on the nodes, bring the logs together outside. But the end goal was that today with OpenShift, in all the three data centers, they are able to see the logs as a consolidated view in their Kibana dashboard because of ELK stack. So this was a very, very different kind of use case which happened, because already they were expecting with OpenShift this should happen, but they had to augment with ELK stack for this.